the arena display, and of course everything that's happening, Apostle is making this monstrosity, this amazing kingdom thing that is going to just grab the world's attention, grab the body of Christ's attention. As you can see here, this is in production now, being made by literally the top, most excellent craftsmen who even do Hollywood displays, displays for ESPN, and they are making this display here for the kingdom of God. These pillars are 50 feet tall. This whole thing is over 200 feet wide. These lions, you know, 15 to 20 feet tall. Can you imagine walking into the arena and the arenas around America and seeing this display and just grabbing the attention of the body of Christ to propel the kingdom message in our hearts and in our minds, to reform our mind to think kingdom, amen? It's going to grab the world's attention, and it's going to grab our nation's attention, amen? And this is actually being built now. Media team, let's show a couple of these pictures here. This is what your support is also going to, you know, so do not think that we're just sitting by idle and nothing's happened. No, everything is moving forward as planned. Things are happening. Things are on course, on schedule. And Apostle is constantly sharing with us this amazing vision. As you can see, the pillars, that's one of the stands that is being built for the pillars to sit on top on. And as you can see, this is happening. This is what your support is going to. This is why many of you become Miracle Arena partners. We are giving the $240 a month. And some of you are seeing just tremendous provision for God to be able to give that to you. Many of you stepped out in faith. You didn't even have the $240, or some of you only had it for the first month. And as you sowed that seed, you've seen God multiply it back to you and give you the seed to sow. God is speaking to many of you out there to become a Miracle Arena partner. Amen. And make sure that you obey God in that, because it is going to an amazing cause. There's the lion head right there. A few of the workers making some of the stands as well. And there's a lady's putting her hand right in the lion's mouth. Look at that. That's a massive, massive thing. That's just incredible what God is doing. What do you think?
Run, run, fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the face-to-face man. Arrogant.